Ahoy there, YouTube. Fluxo here, with another day in the April Minecraft Hardcore Challenge. Flower Emporium. Alright, where we last left off, we started a floor, which is pretty cool. And yeah, we definitely need to start harvesting some spruce. We need that spruce for those walls, man. So that's where we're currently at. And I think we should be able to get the structure of the base all figured out. And, oops. Mined one too many logs there. On that row. This should be high enough. I think we can reach. Oh, just perfect. Alright, there we go. Spruce wood achieved. And a lot of it. Alright, so now that we got spruce, which we're kind of full in inventory, aren't we? Just go and dump a bunch of things. Alright, plenty of inventory space for what we currently need to do. Not many saplings there. Did it seriously just drop one sapling? Oh no, it's still going. I'm so used to fast leaf decay in mods. So used to it. I do not need you. Plenty of glass, that's good. Okay. So I like using logs for corners. It's very I don't know, stereotypical. It's very common, but I don't know, I just like it. Can't help it. And for the entrance as well, we'll do this. And I forget what kind of door. What kind of door does that look like? And what about spruce? You don't really want the spruce look. It's always oak. I'll try these. Oh, that was way too many doors. I forgot you got three per. Don't really like that so much. I might do them the other way around. I'm gonna have to replace the dirt, but yes, oh yeah, I like that. Okay. So I'm gonna need some actual. Planks here. Okay. So yeah, I think I've been asking this pretty much every time, but I'm curious, how's everyone out there doing? If you're out there watching this, please feel free to drop a line, comment. Always curious who's watching my videos. But yeah, and if you haven't already, please consider subscribing. Makes my day every time I get a new one, so I would absolutely love it. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, this is starting to look out good. I'm gonna want some sort of counter going on here. Probably like that. Rough it out. Might change it into some sort of other slab-based thing, or I don't know. I'm just happy we're actually finally building. Let's see. What do we do about do I want logs going across the top? I think I do, actually. I don't like the way this looks. I might need to do this, and then we can have logs going across the top. That's gonna take a lot of logs. I hope those trees grow pretty quickly here. Let's check for more saplings. Perfect. Oh, and a tree. Excellent. Very necessary. More saplings, please. Wonderful. In fact, we might just go straight for another 2x2 if we get another one. That would be ideal. Ideal. Oh, there it is. All right, and we'll go check the rest of those leaves for drops in a bit. Don't really like this look from the outside as much. It could totally work though. So yeah, actually, I really like this idea because then you can see the logs from the outside. It'll essentially be a 2x2, maybe an actual 2x2. Have support beams on the inside. That could do. This corner doesn't really work that way. I might tweak it. Kind of like that though, for the exterior corners. Now, did I put any bones in here? Don't think I did. I got more. Perfect. Could even do something along the lines of like a little shelf here with a flower pot. Ooh, I like that. I like that idea a lot, actually. Yes. I'm a big fan of that. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Replace this wall. Probably gonna also need to put torches places, at least temporarily. Until we figure out a proper lighting situation. Yeah. Back. Thank you very much. I could even put some sort of torch here as lighting. That might be cool. Yeah. I like that. Alright. Any food? No. Doesn't look like it. Should go grab some bread and then try and find some skeletons. Plenty of bread for growing. In fact, I'm just gonna go do the whole thing. Even the ones that aren't ready. Just faster that way. And I don't think we will really have to deal too much with food the rest of the challenge. That's a lot of bread. That's a lot of bread. Yeah. Not sure how I feel about this. It could work out kind of nicely if we continue that upwards. Yeah, gonna want some bone meal, though, for some more spruce wood, definitely. Oh, that's a lot of bread. I love it. Let's throw some stuff in here that we don't need. I think I want to cook the rest of this. I don't think I want actual clay blocks for anything. Don't think I do. But yeah, we need to go hunting. I want some bones, because it's a lot of, Oh, Vern. And a skeleton. Eat up and charge in. Oh, that was good. No bones, unfortunately. There's a witch. Don't want to deal with that. Oh. You scared me. Sorry, that was a bit jerky. It definitely spooked me something awful there. Awesome. Hey, creeper. Hey, creepers. Whew, give me time to eat here. Okay. Still no bones, though. That's annoying. OK. Okay, that's not gonna be good. Man, those arrows hurt. I'm not wearing any armor. I just realized that's probably why this is hurting so bad. I should take out the zombie first, and then go after. More? Really? Gotta get those crits in. Oh, there he is. Ow. Wow. Really, no. Doesn't want to give me bones. Really doesn't want to give me bones. That is ridiculous. Oh, and the spider. This could be bad. Ah, there's a bone. I got it, but I'm not sure if all that's worth it for just one bone. Oh, bye-bye, creeper. Don't want to deal with you. Hey, at least we have some sort of safety in our little building here. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. This is just ridiculous. I never closed the door, that was silly of me. Enchanted bell, huh? That could kill me. One more arrow could kill me. Alright, I might be safe. Woo! Living life on the edge, huh? Yeah. Yeah, get to safety. Oh my god. No bones again. It's a lot of creepers too. Here? No. One bone out of all of that trouble. That's, and all of our bread's gone. All of our bread is gone. That's a lot of running and getting damaged. Any bones over here? No. Okay. Okay. A little dejected about that. Should have just kept building over the night instead of trying to find a single bone. Ugh. Hey, at least our tree grew as well. Oh, I see you there. Hey, at least we didn't have any creeper explosions. That's pretty cool. Alright, well, we'll start off chopping down another spruce tree for the next day. Yep, as always, it was nice playing with you guys, and catch you guys on the flip-flop. Later!